If your Tatsoi plant has bolted, the chances are it looks really ugly. Instead of pulling it out straight away, wait for it to dry up. At this point, you should be able to pluck off each of the seed pods. Have a plastic plate ready to put them on and simply pull apart the seed pods above the plate. In just a minute or so, you could have 100 seeds. And lastly, make sure to store them in a dry Ziploc bag.